Also happening now, an urgent search is underway for an accused football head robber. Now, this has nothing to do with Hey Arnold, if you know that reference. Take a look at your screen right now. The man you're seeing on scene is accused of robbing a stop and go at gunpoint early Sunday morning. In a post, the city of Ponca City says the robber is believed to be a younger white male with a height of approximately 5'6", and you can see what he's wearing on his head right there. Wow. If you have any information, Ponca City police certainly want to hear from you.